must have fallen out of a hole in your brown overcoat. They never said your name, but I knew just who they meant. Whoa, I was so surprised and shocked, and I wondered too if by chance you heard it for yourself on the radio.
Mike's going on now. I've been joined by Fionnuala Smith of Cobh Pastimes. Fionnuala, good afternoon to you.
Good afternoon, Kieran.
And I'm very impressed. First of all, I'm very impressed with the posters, and it looks absolutely great. So you have an old-time photography studio.
That's right, yeah.
Go back to basics and tell me where it all came about.
Okay, about 6-7 years ago I was in America. I was doing a sort of a Wild West trip. It was a coach trip, and we stopped off in a place called Jackson Hole in Wyoming. And I happened to walk into this old-time studio. Mm-hmm. And people were dressing up as saloon girls and lounging around up on the bars and getting instantly photographed and instantly walking away with their photographs, and I just loved it. I just said, this is what I want to do.
And was there one here before?
There's never been one like what I'm doing.
I like it.
The only other one, there is one in County Clare in Bunratty that does just one Edwardian look.
Okay.
But I do 4, 5, 6 sets.
Which are? Name them from what
they. I've got a pirate set. I've got a saloon bar, Smithy's a saloon bar.
Okay.
Cobh. I've got a deck with the railings and everything. I've got an Edwardian fireplace, old time look, you know, for top hats and whatever. I have all the costumes. I also do green screen technology.
I'll stop you because people won't know what this is. Tell me what that is.
It's basically, I photograph you in front of this green screen, and then I can use software from my computer to pose you onto the steps of the Titanic or the stairs of the Titanic, or you can be on the deck of the Mauritania, or you could be anywhere actually. You could be a steampunk traveller, and you could have the telephone, Doctor Who's telephone box behind you.
Is this what they call superimposing?
I can do that with the green screen, yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So you can make anybody be anywhere.
And what I've done is, what I hope I've done is, I've brought photography and studio, the concept of it, that is there for everybody. Just walk in, no appointments are necessary. Your photograph is done instantly. My slogan is, shoot the family, hang the kids and frame the wife. Because I do everything. I'll frame it so that literally you can walk home with it, put it straight up onto your mantelpiece or straight up on the wall.
Okay.
Or a one-stop shop.
I'm going to have to ask you, because people always say to me, you never asked her about the price.
Okay.
How much are, I suppose, depending on sizes and all that kind of stuff?
We do an 8x10 size photograph, and it's mounted, and we do 2 5x7s. But the same price for 2 people would be €25. If you get a reprint, it would be €15. It goes up then in €5 for the amount of people. So I can actually do a group of 10 people, say.
Okay.
And then it would go up in €5 increments.
All right. So, just so I'm getting this properly, you have all the gear, for want of a better.
Yes, I have all the costumes, and they're all like sort of tie back. They're backless, basically, so that they can fit all sorts of sizes. So, for you, Kieran, if you come down, which I'd love you to come down.
Oh, I'd love it too, yeah.
And dress up as a captain or even a cowboy.
Don't be giving people ideas. People are all here to get a cowboy already.
Of course, you know, the shrimp's in the mouth, you know.
But you have special theme nights for ladies.
Yes, that's right, yeah. We do vintage boudoir. Now, it's not the
vintage
normal...
Vintage what?
Vintage boudoir.
All right, that's
and did you realise that the word boudoir actually means it's a sulky room? It's French
for sulky. I have my own impressions of ladies' boudoirs.
Right, okay. You're thinking more of the glamour.
You don't want to know what I'm thinking. Stop that. Stop that immediately. Well, go on. Tell us about it. Hair and makeup, I suppose?
Yes, we do. We bring in a qualified hairdresser and makeup artist. But basically, we don't do like the normal glamour stuff that a lot of studios do. What we do is we make you a 1920s Hollywood star look. So it'd be all very tastefully done. And you will look like a star by the time we finish with you. But it, again, we're keeping with that vintage, heritage, sort of old, antique look as well with everything that we do.
Okay, now, how long are you up there?
We opened at the end of April, so 7 months, 8 months.
And how's it going for you so far?
We had a lovely summer, great summer. We've met so many people.
Tourists?
We've had a lot of tourists, but we've also had a lot of local people as well.
Really?
And especially you. Dublin people seem to love us.
Get away.
Anybody travelling to Cheboggan and then they happen to come into Cobh, and we've had a good few people coming back to us over and over again. So very pleased with the summer.
Okay, and would you be getting people from the liners?
Not that many, believe it or not, because a lot of them are going off on tours and whatever, and they do have photographers on board as well, so they're not our bread and butter, if you'd like to call
it. Anyway, they'll probably be a lot of Americans
there. It's our day trippers, you know, coming down from Cork and places like that, that seems to be the bulk of our...
Okay, what's the most popular? I suppose Cobh would be the most popular, would it?
It depends, because that's for the sort of more like the winter, you know, the local sort of market. But definitely the ship's deck, because obviously Cobh is a maritime, naval type of place.
Okay, speaking of the ships, can you put people superimposed on the deck of a ship?
Oh yeah, absolutely, yeah, with the green screen technology. But I also have a full deck. I have a deck as a set. As
okay.
well.
All right.
So you can pose on the deck.
Alright.
And you dress in the same outfit as somebody like Captain Smith from the Titanic, you know, that long jacket that he wore, and the smaller cap. I actually went off and sourced the proper uniform and everything, and I got a local dressmaker to make these up for me. And again, they tie up at the back as well, so they fit a lot of sizes.
You sound very enthusiastic.
And
why wouldn't you? Because it is actually a great concept, isn't it? I mean,
well, I've always loved drama and theatre. I've been passionate about photography for 30 odd years,
okay.
maybe more. And I love history, and I love the history of Cobh. And literally, I'm just combining all three.
You're actually revealing of what's there, because Cobh is history. I mean, the maritime history of Cobh.
And we give an awful lot of information to our customers. Like even the staff who are working with me, I've insisted that they know their history, and that they keep up to date with Cobh history as well. And we love, even if we don't have somebody having a photograph taken, we love just talking to people. The building I'm in is called the Kinard Centre. It used to be the TSB Bank.
Okay.
It's fabulous. It's that's where the Kinard line was.
Mm-hmm.
And that's where the Lusitania would have come in, and the Mauritania. They would have been weekly visitors to the building. So there's a lot of history happening there as well, and we love telling everybody the history.
Okay, now you're completely flexible, I presume, with what type of work that you want.
Absolutely, during the summer we're always open 7 days a week.
Uh-huh.
During the summer we'd stay open 9-10 o'clock at night. We
wouldn't
have a problem.
And
it's the same now as well, that we're open 7 days a week, but in the evenings I will do it by appointment, because it's quieter.
Okay, I just want to get back to your ladies special nights. You have a couple of different packages.
Yep.
So
we have what we call an elegance package.
Okay.
Where you'll get, for the vintage boudoir, where you'll get a full consultation, you'll get a 1 hour photo shoot, you'll be dressed in a vintage antique style boudoir costume.
Okay.
And you'll get an 8x10 photograph from it, a glass of wine just to calm the nerves and whatever.
What nerves? You told me you were nervous coming in, so I need this person in the world to talk to. And then you have a glamorous package.
We do, yeah. Again, it's just, we might sort of just, the glamour package.
Yeah, go through what you have there.
Hold on now, where is it?
I'll tell you all about it, will I?
Do?
We have a glamorous package from €30 per person when you come in to the shoot, for the photo shoot, with your own makeup. Minimum of six.
That's
required.
Right.
Minimum of six required for the elegance and glamorous package, and minimum, and this doesn't make sense to me, minimum and maximum of four for the deluxe package.
Yeah,
the deluxe package.
The reason why we say it's a minimum of four people to book it, but we won't go above four people so that we can give you that special attention.
Okay, sounds all good. And you, as you said, you're in the Cunard Centres and you take photographs of babies and kids especially and all that kind
Our
of stuff?
Our speciality is babies in tin baths.
Okay.
And they look gorgeous.
They're what are tin baths?
You know, remember there are old-fashioned Irish tin baths that we'd all get bathed
oh,
in
yeah,
on
yeah,
a Saturday?
Yeah, yeah, yeah,
well,
yeah.
We put them in there. We have this like polyester stuffing and it looks like foamy water. And we put in young little babies into that, like, you know, and the cowboy hat on them and they look fabulous. The Q Factor hasn't got anything on it.
All right, and you also do family.
We do family ones. We do mothers, babies, toddlers. We love as well doing like you know dragging the men in. We always say, right, do a cowboy just as they get in the door to stop them running away because they hate doing it. A lot of times, we throw a rifle into their hand and then they're ours.
Are there any John Wayne freaks out there?
Oh, listen, we've been pulling it out of people.
Yeah. And I have to mention, and for your benefit as well as the listener's benefit, that you have do discounts as well if you have photographs taken between 10:30 and 12:30.
Yes.
In the morning.
Yes, we do. We give a 10% discount.
Okay.
On at those times as well. So, and we also, as well, just to add on, we also do photo restoration. We also do photo reenactments. And we'll always rise to the challenge for this. We had two ladies came in from America one day, and they had a photograph of their grandmother and grandaunt. They were two sisters.
Right.
And they asked us to reenact the photograph. It was a Saturday morning, 10:10 in the morning, and we reenacted it. You can see it actually on Facebook. We've got all these different things that we've done. And I don't think we did a bad job of it at all.
If you say so yourself. Fionnuala, it was great talking to you, and I hope this really works out for you. And do you know something? If we could do anything else for you, get back to us and we'll talk again.
Thanks very much, Kieran, and thanks for talking to me. I really enjoyed it.
You're more than welcome. Here's
so the world is high you felt. It must have fallen out.